So I think it's dark enough to do a nighttime video. See if we can get this set up in here decently. Hopefully that works.